The government stand has been from day one. We are ready to discuss, debate every issue and dispose it of. But they don't want to discussion. They just are adopting a policy of spit and run. That's the strategy of the Congress party. But it's boomeranging on them. The entire country is watching eagerly and seeing how they are trying to divert the attention from the National Herald case for which they have no answer. They don't want to respect the judicial system. They want to use the forum of parliament to make an attack or bring pressure on the judiciary. This is what is happening. And now every day on some issue or other, and on some issue or other which is unrelated to parliament. Delhi Cricket Association ka aur parliament ka kya sambandh hai mujhe samajh mein nahi aa raha hai. Kuch vishay hai to vishay wahan Delhi Vidhan Sabha, wo bhi charcha karna hai to charcha karne. Kuch na kuch bahana bana ke kisi ye mantri ka wo mantri ka istifa dena, ye to isme koi matlab nahi hai aur koi sawal hi nahi hai. There is no question of finance minister's resignation because he has not done anything wrong. And we are dealing with government of India. Parliament is dealing with the country's issues, and they are trying to take up some local issues, which are you know that even there are politics in sports also. So people, they have to confine it to themselves, and rather than dragging that into political arena and then trying to make it controversial, this is an absurd issue, no relevance at all, no connection at all. And you know that the finance minister of India is one of the finest gentlemen, honest person, and he is very, very talented person also. Some of these people are envy of him, and they are trying to divert the attention from the Delhi CBI case, which is very important case. They want to divert their attention, and congressmen, as I told you, they were trying to invent excuse every day to stall the parliament, and both of them have joined together. Earlier also AAP and Congress have joined together and then ruled also Delhi for some time. Now they are once again joining together because both of them are facing charges.
Apni beimani ko chhipane ke liye puri duniya ko badnaam karo ki rajneet hai aur ranneet hai ki hum beiman hain, isliye jo hai wo puri duniya beiman hai aur puri duniya ko badnaam kar do. Hame lagta hai ki jhoote kisse kahaniyon ke aadhar par agar unhe lagta hai ki wo bahut bada koi rajneetik teer maarne wale hain to ye unki galat fehmi hai. ना हम कांग्रेस है और ना हम जो है वो मनमोहन सिंह जी की सरकार है. हम भ्रष्टाचार के मामले में जीरो टॉलरेंस रखते हैं और भ्रष्टाचारी कहीं भी होगा उसके खिलाफ कार्रवाई होगी. उसके लिए कोई भी आप शोर मचाइए, कोई भी हो हल्ला करिए, इससे हम किसी तरह का कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता है. एक चीज. दूसरी चीज ये कि एक्चुअली ये लोग बहुत ट्रेडिशनल और प्रोफेशनल हिट एंड रन के माहिर हैं, लेकिन इस बार इनका हिट एंड रन इनको हिट विकेट करेगा. इनको इस बात को अच्छी तरह समझ लेना चाहिए कि इस तरह के झूठ के झाड़ से खड़े होकर के दूसरों के खिलाफ कीचड़ फेंकने का काम बहुत कर चुके. वो झूठ के झाड़ पे चढ़ गए, सारे लोगों पर आरोप लगाने लगे, सारा देश बेईमान है, सारा देश भ्रष्टाचारी है. अब जब खुद इनके ऊपर भ्रष्टाचार की बात आ रही तो एक भ्रष्टाचार को बचाने के लिए पूरे देश को ये भ्रष्टाचारी बताने के काम में लगे हुए हैं, जो ये सफल नहीं होंगे.